Welcome to Lasher Park. Welcome to UMass Lowell Baseball. The River Hawks host the University of Maryland, Baltimore County, for this Retriever Ball Club. Pitch to the plate. That's called strike three at the knees. At Poolsville, Maryland. First pitch swung on. Hit on the ground toward second. Fielded by Fish to Ginther for one on the first double play. 4-6-3. Twin killing. Inning over. Here's the left-hander's pitch. Swing and miss. He struck him out. And that will end the inning. That will extinguish the threat. Keevan deals. Pitch. Chop towards second. Could be two. Flip to the shortstop. Ginther for one. Throw on a first. In time. Double play. First pitch. Swung on. Hit weakly toward first. Picked up by Rose. Flips to the pitcher. Quickly covering. That's the out that ends the inning. But not before some damage is done in the inning. Together at the belt. Kicks deals. Swung on. Hit on the ground beyond the dive of the second baseman and on into right field. Around third and headed for the plate. That is Ginther. A RBI single for Humphrey and we are tied at one. Pitcher is Selmer. Here's the right-hander's offering. Swung on. Hit on the ground. Dive and stopped by the third baseman. Only play is to first in time for the out. But the run scores from third base. Terrific play by Ryan to keep that from getting past him. But the Riverhawks have a 2-1 lead. Modestly. 3-2 the count. Becker sets. Kicks. He'll swing and a miss. He struck him out. Ball game over. 2-1 win for the Riverhawks. Final score for the final time, UMass Lowell 2, UMBC 1, lights out.